This is where we left off. Remember I told you about that inside zone split? You don't see it. Oh, it's just started all over again. Just kind of, you know, just going through it fast so you could just see the defense. Cause my phone gonna die soon. As you can see in the beginning, he's calling diverse play calling on defense. I mean, on offense. But on defense, he runs that same play where he stacks the box. So one AI is automatically going to mismatch block, and all the receivers get pressed at the line. Stack the box again. All their dudes are covered. Makes it hard to throw a pass, but as you can see, same defensive play. Stack the box, same defensive play. Stack the box, same defensive play. Just makes it like I'm getting pressured and throwing picks. So you just stack the box, same defensive play. 2-8-1. Stack the box. You think of something different? Look at that. Move this guy right under my lineman. So it makes it hard. See how he just moves him right in front of the lineman. But still the same play. That's how he did all game. So stack the box. Move this guy over the lineman. All game. Look at that. So you can see the defensive play. So it's easy. It forces fast throws and he's just getting picks. Okay, I guess this video is done. On to the next one. What, Talia? Here's the next one. He's right now, he's up 6-0. Talia. No. Bye. No. Kid. Jalen, be quiet before you get beat like your sister. Same play, that inside zone split. Look, that same play. Eddie, same play. This is when he's doing no audible, actually. This whole drive was no audible. If you want to watch it, let's refresh it a little bit more. Starts right here after this. Remember that inside zone split? He calls it again. You know, audibles are like four times before he scores. Maybe it wasn't this time, but you can tell I'm tired. I'm mixing up the time frame. Well, I guess he does know audible here too, but he does it in a different time in the game where he drives from the 50. Fast forward it. I get on offense. He does that stack the box. As you can see, still the same defensive play. Stack the box again. Let's see. Stack the box again. Move the guy over to defensive lineman. Forcing. Look at that. So it's like forcing the blitz and just stacking them, keep running the same offensive play. Look at that. Same offensive play all over again. See, inside zone split. Inside zone split. Inside zone split. Look. Right off, it's gonna be. Same place. I'm gonna stack the box. See that? He moves a few people to the line of scrimmage. And like I said, I mean, I could easily kill him with dink and dunks and counters and draws. But I was just laughing at it. I was just puzzled. Like, really? He's just gonna call one defensive play all game? And well, when I do try to do runs, guy comes right under the defensive line, so they automatically not block the other guy. As you can see, I'm just fast forwarding it just so you see the defensive play that he called. As you can see that when you're getting a DT or outside linebacker rushing at you with the same defensive play, it's kind of hard to throw a ball even though your guy's open. It's going to be the same play over and over again. It's still the same play. Like every once in a blue moon, he won't stack them. He'll just sit them back. As you can see, he moves him right under the center or the DT, so it makes it a little bit hard. Celia, come on. Eddie, no. Still gonna be that same offensive play. That's all he did the whole game. It's that same play. On offense. Hope this video is done. Go to the next one. Let's try. Next one. It's kind of basically left off where that one left off. It was 4th and inches, so you punt. Because you ran the same play 3 times and they stopped it and you decided to pass. Stop. You see how it got hit when I threw that ball? Because guys are just breaking through. Because the defensive line and linebacker stays right under each other. It's 156. I'm just like, whatever. How do you know what he's going to do? He's going to run the same offensive play. That same play all game. All day. You got Adrian Peterson's nickname all day. I'm fucking tired. say he knew if he didn't, if he ran any other play but that other run play, it was getting picked off or he was putting a kick in the field goal. So he went back to it. I think this is when it just starts freezing. I'm like, come on. And then it comes back up. See, I said, this is, it says, please wait. And then it comes back up. So I'm picking my play. And then boom.